The Sad Tale of the Bosom, a history lesson.
Timon pledged her life for Daniel. Daniel Bosom, a boy from another world, another people. A people descended from the French.
Some say.
Four generations passed in the time of Napoleon. There came to this island a Frenchman, Armand.
And he built a great fortune, and he built a grand mansion, and he wed a fine lady, so pale and so blonde.
Armand. But Armand took his pleasure with the women who served him, black peasant girls from the village beyond.
Armand. And the loveliest one bore a Frenchman a son, such a fine peasant son.
For Armand.
A beautiful child, the pale color of coffee mixed with cream.
The beautiful son, Bosom.
They named him
Bosom. The beautiful son, Bosom.
And the boy grew to be a man, and the great war began.
Driven out
by his beautiful son, the beautiful one, the beautiful son, Bosom.
What was his is now mine.
The beautiful one, the beautiful son,
Bosom.
But Armand left behind a terrible, terrible curse.
Keep you forever on this island, while your hearts yearn forever for France!
The unlucky one, the unlucky son, Bosom, Bosom, from bad luck to worse. The name of the curse, Bosom. They despise us for our blackness. It reminds them where they're from.